Hello everyone, I'm Tina Das from Celebrity Face and I'm going to interview Priyanka Purohit of Splitsvilla Fame. So hello Priyanka.
Hi.
So this is your first time in Delhi.
Yes.
So tell me about it. And now you're 21st shoot of Celebrity Face. You are a celebrity here.
Yes.
So please tell me about your experience.
Firstly about Delhi, yes, this is my first trip to Delhi. I was really excited to explore this and I'm actually glad that because of Celebrity Face I got a chance to drop down to you. I was pretty much excited because as we know the concept of Celebrity Face that you know you can meet across all your friends from different cities. There are people who love you so much, you get a chance. That is the best thing because your fans, the people who love you, जिसकी वजह से हम हैं, उनको आपसे मिलने का चांस मिलता है फ्रॉम ऑल द सिटी अक्रॉस ऑल द सिटी. सो या इट्स बीन अ वेरी ग्रेट एक्सपीरियंस. वी स्टार्ट शूटिंग दिस मॉर्निंग एंड मुझे इतना अच्छा लग रहा था कि लोग कहाँ कहाँ से आए हैं दिल्ली जस्ट टू मीट मी एंड गेट एन अमेजिंग फोटो शूट डन. सो या इट्स बीन लाइक इट वॉज वेरी टायरिंग बट देन एंड आई एम हैप्पी बिकॉज गेट सो मच ऑफ लव फ्रॉम अक्रॉस द कंट्री.
So tell me, how has been the experience before and after Splitsvilla? Because, you know, I mean, the fame, controversy.
Before Splitsvilla, I was just a normal person, and after Splitsvilla, I'm a celebrity. That's the only difference. Obviously, Splitsvilla has given me a recognition, even more, you know. And through that, like, I'm doing better projects as well. Like, so every day is fun, and I'm doing a show of culture. So yeah, I don't know how to put it, but then बहुत अजीब सी फीलिंग होती है बिकॉज अचानक से लोग आपको जानते हैं. मतलब मैं कहीं पर भी जाऊँ लेकिन बहुत सारे लोग पूछते हैं कि आप प्रियंका हो स्पेशल क्लासेस. सो इतना अच्छा लगता है बट पीपल नो यू, पीपल लव यू सो मच. सो इट्स ऑलवेज लाइक द बेस्ट.
आई गेस दैट मस्ट बी ओवरवेलमिंग. सो यू टॉक अबाउट अ सीरियल बालाजी, कैन यू टेल अस मोर अबाउट दैट?
या It is a very exciting concept. The show is already on air for the 16th of October. It's on Sony Plus channel. So my character is a very bubbly kind of a girl who is mad over a guy, who is blindly in love with that guy, wherein she probably ignores all of his what do you call it? जो भी उसकी हरकतें होती हैं, जो वो फ्रेंड से फ्लर्ट करता रहता है एंड उसकी जो तरह की जो मस्ती वस्ती होती है मैं सब इग्नोर कर देती हूँ. मतलब इनकेस मैं ब्लाइंड हो जाती हूँ, मुझे उसके अलावा और कुछ नहीं दिखता. सो दैट इज़ हाउ इट इज एंड इन रियल लाइफ ऑल्सो आई एम लाइक दिस एंड पब्लिक एंड गुड वर्ल्ड. सो इट वॉज रियली हार्ड फॉर मी गेट इन टू द कैरेक्टर बिकॉज समवेयर ऑर द अदर वॉट एवर द ट्रेट्स दैट आई हैव इन मी इज इन द कैरेक्टर एज वेल. बट या द शो इज डूइंग ग्रेट एंड वी डूइंग दैट
like to comment anything about your your relationship because a lot of people would equate your name with Ayaz.
Yes.
Yeah, because of Splitsvilla.
Yes.
And I think there are a lot of fans of you and Ayaz as a couple.
Yes.
Right? So would you
firstly,
like to comment?
Firstly, I have been blessed to meet Ayaz also, to meet him as a sweetheart and whatever was there in the villa was completely genuine. Whatever feelings we shared was always genuine. But as for now, I just want to keep it on your personal to me because it's my personal life and I don't really want to be so open. People know, people have seen us on television and people know that we were genuine and yeah, that's about it. I am glad that people have loved us so much. Thank you so much, everyone.